Welcome back to the Geek Cadre Let's Play and Review series. I'm Vladimir One, and this is once again They Bleed Pixels. Last time we went through the tutorial and the first dream, the prologue. This time we're going to get into the second dream, Chapter 1. Ooh, might want to do something about that. Ah, Yates. How we love ye. Ooh, bomb. Almost made a horrible mistake there. Okay, yeah, save there. Oh, isn't that a fun place to hide things? How the heck would we do that? Thank you. trying to remember. Wasn't there? Yes, there was. Oh, that was fun. Okay, this is that one. Did I mention I suck? Let's go ahead and save right there. Now the real fun begins. Okay. Ah, yes. The damned bats of the game. And there we go. Come on. Yeah. Ah, Poe, how we love thee. Stupid slick surfaces. Oh, that's right, this area. Let's see. Okay. Okay, here comes the fun. Need to save somewhere before we go over there. Come on, kids. One thing that's not usually clear, it's kind of impossible to actually do one of the happy little dash attacks over here, too. There's a help. Or not. Kick. Hurts, but hey, does the job. Now get somewhere we can save before. Okay, let's see. That'll do the trick right there. Or not. No, you don't. Okay. Okay, real fun begins. Or not. This looks vaguely familiar for some reason. I think we'd already seen this same basic puzzle. I love Saws. Okay, Saw, jump. Jump the Saw, jump the Saw. Or not. I hate squids. Goddamn bats of this game. Actually, you know, that's probably a safer alternative. We'll be right back. Oh shit. Saws, saws, everywhere saws. It's like they're intentionally trying to bring back the foul memories of youth. Or, you know, the previous level. I think we'll save there. And here comes some more. I could try to do that whole thing where, you know, you swing up and you knock them away and then you try to actually hit them. That ain't exactly easy. As in, I've pulled it off once. I think that's a good place to stop for now. Next time, we'll finish up the second dream. Next time.